We got it. We rolling. This is the incomparable Loretta Devine. What brings you out to Burden tonight?
Oh, a lot of my friends are in it, and so I came to see what they're doing. Forrest Whitaker, who directed my first film, Waiting to Exhale, back in the day, he's in it.
Wait a minute, was Waiting to Exhale really your first film? You have such an amazing career.
Crystal Fox, who I absolutely love, she's a Tyler Perry baby, and you know I love me some Tyler, so I always support her when I can.
You know what, this film really delves into race.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
I heard it's going to be a hard one. I thought it was a comedy. It's not. No, I'm kidding.
I know you didn't. Loretta Devine, I love you. But you know what? It's a great way to put a spin on this because we live in such heavy times.
If you say, girl, this is light compared to when I was coming up, child.
Wow.
Everything was so blatant at that time. Now, you know, people get arrested for being on.
It's crazy.
It's crazy. So I guess to the young, your age, you millennium babies, you think this is hard time.
I'm not a millennium.
We can even use some toilet. Get out of here.
No,
it's
I get
harder
it.
Than now.
Woo! I get it.
Let me hush.
Well, you know what? How do you stay so compassionate when people are spewing hate?
Well, you know, I think it depends on the family you come in. That has a lot to do with it. When they teach you to work hard and you will succeed and you believe it, they instill that in when you were a baby. We're out here working just like you are tonight. You know, you keep that goal right up front.
Oh.
And you want to get things done. So that's what it is. It's your bringing. It's your upbringing.
I love that.
Yeah.
You're so beautiful.
Oh, you're so
forever the dream
too.
Girl. Dream
too.
Girl.
Thank you.
Yes. Thank you so much.
I just want
to give you a hug. Likewise. Take care.
Beautiful.
Thank you.